Since time immemorial, human beings have explored the unknown and the uncharted. The progress of mankind owes itself to this indomitable spirit. And nowhere is this spirit more evident than in the field of oil and gas exploration. In our quest for hydrocarbons, jungles and deserts, seas and plains have been explored, fueling our lives and the economy of the country. This search for hydrocarbons is spearheaded by the geoscientists, the men and women who, armed with knowledge, training, determination, and most importantly, perseverance, study the dark depths of Mother Earth to light up lives above. The quest begins when a block or a geographical area is awarded for exploration of hydrocarbons. The geophysical field parties are then deputed to undertake 2D and 3D seismic surveys. The geoscientists of ONGC acquire seismic data by recording the reflected sound waves. And then develop the geological model of the prospective area. The acquired data is then processed to rid it of any extraneous noise. And finally, the acquired data is interpreted using specialized software, which helps the geoscientists to pinpoint the locations of hydrocarbon. This is akin to a relay, where geophysical field parties give it the head start, and the baton of data is passed on from geosciences to drilling and finally to production.
The scale and extent of the geophysical operations can be gauged from the fact that we operate from Kashmir to Kanyakumari and from Kamrup in the east to the Kutch in the west. We also operate on the eastern and western offshore of India.
The campsite of a geophysical field party is the hub of operations, bustling with activity, energy, and enthusiasm. These camps remain a home away from home for the geoscientists and associated personnel for more than 6 months in a year. A typical day in a campsite begins early when the geoscientists and the crew roll out into the field with their equipment for collecting data from a virgin location. As this team puts its sensors in place, the advanced team moves ahead to map the locations for the coming days, ensuring local liaison and smoothing out any queries in the minds of the local population. Laying sensor lines across roads and rivers, jungles and deserts and high seas, these explorers of ONGC go about their task with unwavering focus. Every place brings its own challenges, but the culture of sharing knowledge and experience, helping each other, sees the team overcome the hurdles. Explosives are used to set off controlled blasting, creating seismic waves which are recorded in the mobile labs. The data is carefully checked before the blasting team is given a go-ahead for the next location. Safety first is drilled into every ONGCian from day one, and safe operations is the focus of every field party. Safe handling of explosives by the crew is ensured and monitored. The serious professionals of the day transform into a boisterous group in the evening. The data, painstakingly collected, is then analyzed and interpreted using the latest software on state-of-the-art workstations. And then the joy of sweet success when there is a discovery of hydrocarbons. Since the modest beginnings of ONGC, each such field party which surveyed the length and breadth of the country has resulted in ONGC putting 7 out of the 8 producing sedimentary basins of India into production, the latest being Bengal Basin. The success rate of ONGC is 3:1, a feat acknowledged by the E&P industry across the world. It is this determination and commitment of ONGCians which could overcome the challenges faced due to COVID. Following all precautions and guidelines, ONGCians have worked during lockdown to ensure that the quest for hydrocarbons does not stop.
Team Geophysical Services is totally geared up to meet the future challenges of exploration through its sheer hard work and dedication to broaden the horizons of ONGC in the coming days and years.
The energy soldiers of ONGC know the nation depends on the Maharatna for keeping the wheels of economy moving. Each day begins with a promise and ends with a dream of success, fueled by the grit and determination of the unwavering ONGCians.